dogs. And, you know, I've really come around on cats. I used to be very, I don't want to say anti-cat, but I used to be very much a dog person. I've met a few cats that have like warmed my heart, but I think at the end of the day, I'm team dog. Some of the best, most fulfilling relationships I've had are with my pets. And I know that sounds sad, but it's 100% true.